Welcome to Renaissance Spoken English Series. In this video you will listen to my student Vivek Goyal's views on cleanliness. I hope you like the video.
I'm Vivek. I read in class 3. I will share my views on cleanliness with you. It is rightly said that cleanliness is next to godliness. Clean places are like heaven, whereas dirty places remind us of hell. I live in a very clean house. I keep it clean. I do not spread my toys here and there. I do not make my clothes dirty. I learned these good habits from my mother and my teacher. Our Prime Minister also gives a lot of importance to cleanliness. He has started Clean India campaign. We all should make our country clean and green. I am determined to make India clean and free of dirt and garbage.
Thank you for watching the video. Please don't forget to link, comment, share and subscribe if you liked the video. You may follow us at